go to the restaurant? You heard of these things, restaurants? You ever go to the restaurant and you order the food, and you're eating your food, and there's usually the waiter or waitress will come up to you and say one of two things. One of them I like, one of them I don't like. The one I like, you're eating your food, yum, 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 yum. And the waiter or waitress comes up to you and they go, is everything okay? And then you go, yes. And they go, great. And they leave. That's good. That's the one I like. The one I don't like, you're eating your food, gobble, 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 gobble. And they come up, they go, how's everything tasting? I wanted to know about the taste. I came here to find out how it tastes in your mouth. You came here to get a taste of something, and you looked at the list of tastes, and you said, bring me that taste. And we went, we took the taste to the cook and said, cook it with your fingers, and then bring it out for him to put in his mouth and move around so he can get that taste that sends a message to the woes in his brain that says, take a break, it's taste time. No more woes when there's a taste. Chew it up. Chew it in there. You're gonna, are you still working on it? Are you still working on that taste? Is that taste, you still working on putting it in your body? Work on it some more, get more taste. You came here for a taste. I gotta know, did it meet your expectations? Hey, I got another question. How's it feel when you masturbate? Wow, you just told us about other parts of your body. We want to know it all. We want it all.